So before we continue, I want to let you know, those videos, we made them just to share with you the knowledge or what we learned from installing and removing parts. So I want you to subscribe to the channel right now. Click on the bell notification to get all the videos on time and leave your question. We're going to respond to them just after this video. So how are we going to work on
2012 Jeep Wrangler. It's unlimited sport. It's an all-wheel drive. All right, I'm about to do the water pump in it. So it's pretty much that. Now we're gonna lift up the car to make sure that there was no leaks and nothing. We're gonna inspect the bottom. So let me get a flashlight. At least we can get a better view. All right. It's nice, dry, and nothing. Everything looks perfect. All right. So we're gonna let it running until the fan kick on, and after that we're gonna shut it off and then put everything back like the radiator cap, bring the hood down, and after that call the customer and then tell them the car is ready for pickup. All right guys, it is pretty much that. See you on the next video.